the bent wrist block in Pinan Nidan, it stays pretty much waist level. As you're starting, the wrist bends ever so slightly, and the movement comes only out just far enough to catch someone who's trying to punch you into the side. So you're in position, they're trying to punch you in the side, and you intercept the punch. And then you swing around to strike their hand right onto the top of their wrist. Again. And don't make it too big.